Welcome back to the channel. I know I look crazy, but I'm just getting ready for the day. And do you guys see how big of a difference mascara makes your eyelashes? Oh my god. Without and with on. Oh my god. Anyways, I'll show you guys that. I'm gonna finish up and I'll be right back. I'm now finished and I look so cute. I'm going to put on lipstick later because I'm going to have some Doritos after I film the intro. So yeah, anyways guys, welcome back to the channel. Make sure to subscribe to become part of the Miracle family. And I just want to give a big thanks to you guys because I've worked so hard on this channel ever since I created it. And you guys blew up my try on haul video. I did not think that many people would like it and watch it. It means so much to me because it shows me that you guys like the content I make and you can relate to my fashion sense and hobbies and things like that. So I really appreciate it so much. It means so much to me because, like I said, I never would have thought that many people, almost 1,000 people, oh my god, watch that video. It's like amazing. I cried happy tears earlier when I saw that, so thank you guys so much. Anyways, I'm on exam week break. So this week is exam week, but I have no exams this semester. So it's over with, no more stress. I'm so happy. So what I've been doing the past couple of days is I've been cleaning the house. I've been putting my part in to making this house look good, you know? I'm so proud of myself because yesterday I deep cleaned it and it looked really good. So I'm going to take you guys along with a day in the life with me on exam break. So yeah. Anyways, to start off, I already did a few of my chores and I exercised for 15 minutes. I do Tia B. Stokes New Year workout. So go check her out. She's an amazing person. And I love her exercises, so I just started with that, and I've completed 11 days so far, so I'm so proud. And now I've just been watching Fuller House, and I'm gonna go have a snack, so come with me, and let's have a great day. Today's Thursday, so I wanna show you guys how much the views went up on that video. It just like surprised me so much. So right now in the moment, oh sorry, I'm trying to fix my phone. Okay, there we go. So right now in the moment, my views are at 744 views. Like, that is actually crazy. I am so grateful. And 12 likes. Oh my god, that is so, it's so nice of you guys because I usually don't get a lot of views and likes. Which is okay because it just shows the people who actually want to watch my videos, and just seeing that, it makes me so happy. So thought I would show you guys that. Anyways, let's go have some Doritos. Little ASMR. So I'm gonna have my Doritos, even though it's 10 to 11. Oh my god, my neighbor's outside looking at me. That's awkward. Yeah. So I'm gonna have my Doritos. And I lost my Invisalign case. I have no idea where I put it. I also lost one of my earrings. So I've been scouting the house. So why I say this is because I'm gonna put my Invisalign on a napkin. So yeah, anyway, so I'm just gonna eat my chips, and not all of them, obviously, and then I'll be right back. Girl, it's like an hour and a half later, I don't even know what time it is, it's probably like 12:30, I think. So it's time to start cleaning. I'm gonna clean the kitchen, and then I'll go around the house and finish the rest, and I'm going to start off with the dishes, and I'm gonna watch one of my favorite YouTube channels called Flying the Nest, their family channel, and they vlog all their fun vacations, so it makes me very excited. Fly! This is life! For when I go to Jamaica. So I'm so excited. Anyways, let's clean. Let's clean. Taking a break. I look like I have a cone head. It's just how the hood is. Mom ate it. Why eat some? I did. And mom. Anyways, so I'm just gonna chill. I'm watching TikToks and then I'll get back to cleaning. Stop being lazy. I'm gonna throw out some recycling and then I'm gonna do some laundry and clean Charlie's room. So I'm transferring the laundry over now. Sorry, I hope you can hear me, but I'm gonna fold the laundry on the ground, and then I do have some laundry that I already folded that needs to go upstairs. So I'll do this, and then I'll be right back. This sheet to fold is a fitted sheet, are you kidding me? So let's try to fold this together. This is not being folded properly. Hey, it's okay. There we go. Okay. That's my favorite thing. So I'm actually gonna pause with the laundry because I'm hungry and the last time I ate was before 12. So I'm gonna have my lunch now. It's almost 2, so let's do that. Song's in my head, so let's sing it. And I don't know the TikTok dance, I forget, but let's do it. Every step I take, every move I make, every single day, every time I pray, I've been missing you. Yeah, okay. Let's make lunch now. Honestly, I'm not too hungry, so I'm not gonna have a lot right now, but maybe later. So this will be my snack slash pre-lunch. So I'm gonna have a iced tea, a cheese string, granola bar, and then I'm gonna have a banana. Banana! So I'll eat this and then I'll get back to cleaning. I'm still a bit hungry, so I'm getting myself an egg. Cooked myself an egg. So yeah. Oh, very greasy. I'm surprised it turned out sunny side up. Ta-da. Doesn't look very appetizing, but I hope it'll taste good. And I'm also gonna add some salt and pepper to it, so it'll taste delicious. So, there we go. Got them. So I'm going to taste test it with you guys. Okay, let's see. Here we go. Some pepper. Salt. Okay, let's try it. Ooh. Shot. Sorry if it looks disgusting. Good. Let's try it. I hope it's cooked. I mean, it's supposed to be running, but... Very different. And scrambled eggs. I'm not a texture person. This kind of tastes gross. I mean, the flavor is good, but it's like, oh, you know. So, sorry if this grosses you out. I did actually kind of enjoy the egg. So, let's see if I can make it a little bit better. So I made myself another egg. It looks really good. So I'm gonna try it out. Here we go. Okay. It's look fully cooked. There's a lot of steam, so I don't know. Let's go to the center. So here we go. It looks good. So let's try. I don't know if it's cooked fully. It looks cooked. I don't know, guys. Why did I do this again? I think it's just the texture. Half the towels are actually gonna go on this shelf. Sorry. Because there's not enough room upstairs in the upstairs closet, which actually makes it easier and more convenient in case Austin needs a towel or we need to change it down here. So now I'm gonna be working on Charlie's room because I want to surprise him with a clean room. Cross my fingers I can get most of it done, and then I'll come home to a clean room. And yeah, so I'm gonna start working on that, and I'll show you guys what it looks like now and then after. Room, ta-da. It is messy, but it's mainly like the big chunks, so like clothes, and his bed is not made, so I'm gonna clean it up. I may not film a ton because it takes a while to clean a room. Change my sweater into a shirt because it's hot. Anyways, guys, I am 2 subscribers away from hitting 100 Miracle members. Okay, me, that means so much to me, and I have to figure out some way to celebrate the small things because this is a big milestone, but a very small one as well, because it's not 100K, it's only 100, but it means a lot because I have worked so hard on this channel, so I have to come up with an idea. So we're gonna celebrate, and it's gonna be fun. So just had it up to you guys. Thank you. I love you guys. Mwah. So Charlie's room is almost clean, and now I'm gonna take a break and watch Outer Banks. I'm rewatching it again. It was like my favorite last year, so I'm watching it again at the same time of year. Dandruff. Little piece. Don't worry. Oh, jeez. Hair. Now my hair's coming out. Are you kidding me? See, I'm gonna watch it. And then I'll be back to cleaning, and my mom's coming home from an appointment. And then I'm hoping we can get some treats from the store, because I asked my mom and she luckily said yes. Yeah, I'm so excited because I love chocolate. So, yeah. Anyways, see you guys soon. Guys, so I fell asleep while watching my show. So I'm now going to put the dinner in the oven for my mom. Some type of beef and then baked potatoes. So baked potatoes cook for 30 minutes and the beef cooks for an hour. Okay, so hopefully you enjoy the ASMR. As you guys saw, my brother went to get groceries, so that's what I'll show you guys. And now I'm going to wash the recycle bin because it's dirty. So let's do that. That may have been too much. Oh my gosh. Okay, here we go. Water. Okay, so I'm gonna put the meat in the oven and then I'm gonna show you Charlie's room because it looks really clean. can't make his bed because I need to get his comforter washed. Well, my mom obviously needs to get it washed, not me. So I'm gonna not make his bed, but it's time to do this. I'm gonna chill, and Austin bought us chocolate bars, so I'm so happy about that because I really want chocolate. So I put the meat in, set a timer for an hour. I'll see you guys once dinner is ready because I'm just gonna watch my show and edit this video. So yeah, dinner with Charlie. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I'm so happy I was pretty productive today. And thank you for supporting my channel. My try on haul video is up to 1,000 views. That is insane. I wouldn't have ever thought people would watch my video that much. So thank you. And always remember to enjoy the little things in life. I love you guys so much. Have a great weekend and see you guys tomorrow. Peace.